And who is to say you are not afraid of ghosts? Well, how about I'll tell you a story that might make you fennel quiver. So, what you think of that, Duncan? What did you think, sir? Handle.